This is the judgment. The light has come into the world, but the people loved the darkness more than the light, because their actions are evil. Everyone who does evil things hates the light and does not come to the light, so that their actions will not be exposed. Yet whoever does truthful things comes to the light, so that their actions may be known to be done from the divine perfectness.